forth. I don't know what to believe anymore. And I don't know who to believe. But today, there's something on the inside. It says, I want a fresh start. A lady stopped me after the first service. So she got up this morning. She said, I don't know what was going to happen at that church today. But all I know is I had to get things right with God. She shook my hand and said, thank you for giving me an opportunity to come forward and to get things right with God.